disarmed.
Now the differential thrust should be actually lower.
Don't forget to have it turned off when you're in flight.
Huh?
Don't forget to have the differential turned off while you're in flight. Unless you want to do a really cool flat spin.
Yeah. That's the point.
Yay, SeaDuck. Yeah, the camera's still doing the blurring thing.
On it?
Nope. That's why it's got differential thrust.
Right.
Yep, differential thrust work. Makes for nice, quick, snappy hammerheads. The hole out the back resonating, or if the high-pitched props on these are still slightly touching the cowling, resonating the frame, but either way.
Sounds like mosquito does that. One of the props is they're not quite in sync with the other, and then you get that harmonic, but so many different things, like you said. I guess it's just the motors, because did you hear the zuzz, 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 zuzz that went by?
Tape or magnets on it yet, but the batteries are
Velcro strapped
in. Not just a strip of Velcro, but they've got the strap around them. Actually, slightly more worried about the batteries coming out the back than up the top.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Nice. See you guys later.
Except when your head is in the way.
Testing the flex seal on the bottom of the
phone. 30 seconds. 10.7 volts.
Well, that was fun.
Mm-hmm.